my name or something. Hey, Carrie. Hey, Oh, wait a second. Lucia. Oh, man. You stupid dog. Wait. I'm disappearing. No. I don't want this. Somebody make it stop.
This train. Huh, Alice.
You're back. I guess that I fell asleep here waiting for you to arrive.
You did? Oh.
Did you have a hard time?
Oh, I, you know, same as always.
What?
Can I sit next to you?
Sure, go ahead.
I feel kinda sick, sitting backwards.
Was it hard for you?
Huh?
To find your way here?
Not at all.
Really?
Well, a little, I guess.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, come on.
I'll never forget.
What?
Taking this journey with you, and meeting you, being with you.
Alice.
Don't worry. Whatever the curse is, I don't mind.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
I wonder if God'll punish me.
Why?
Roger and I used the emigre manuscript to bring you back to life. But we couldn't do it. So you really meant what you said then? I love you too.
I know that.
If there really is a God, and if he'd grant me just one wish, I'd go back to the day we met.
Then we could take a trip together again.
That was some trip, all right.
Now we can see each other anytime.
Anytime?
I'm not going anywhere. Are you leaving?
Yeah. I've got one more thing that I have to do. Once I take care of that, everything will be out of the way, and I'll come back to you. Then I'll never leave again. I swear it.
Be careful.
See you soon. Thank you.